am back again today with another video, a bonus video for that matter. And today we are reacting to Epic Rap Battle of History, Wonder Woman versus Stevie Wonder. So if you like this video, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and also leave in the comment section down below what other videos you want me to react to. The original link of this video will be in the description box down below, as well as my social media links. So yeah, let's do this. Is that Lily? T-Pain?
Wonder Woman fly, I'm about to tell you why. Princess Diana, but this lady don't die. My rhymes are signed, sealed, and delivered on time. You a bald has-been, I'm in my Amazon Prime. I tell you what I say, you beat your star from Ray. Written in the shades and the King Cobra head sway. Gods made me out of clay, then they broke the mold. In the Justice League of my own. I just called to say that you need to ditch the hair beads. Looking like the Predator after some chemotherapy. But don't be scared, I let bats down easy. So you don't gotta worry about a thing, little Stevie.
I feel like this is the beginning. But you have sucked for a few thousand off with a guy. Now let me tell the truth, cause I know you got the lasso. You got that whack flow, suffering sappho. I'm the ceremony master blaster with the bars, and I got more Grammys than your panties got stars.
Well, I'm a woman who wonders what you're thinking. Some of your records make me wish you started drinking. Even if I stick to the best selections, your YouTube videos raise some vision questions.
Your ignorant questions can never cause as much pain as never knowing how stupid you look in your airplane. You're a misguided C-minus on the Bechdel test joke, and my worst song is better than your best TV show.
Look, I don't wanna judge a talking book by its cover. But I'm a vegan buffet, you're a full-time lover. And a part-time father from what I've discovered. 9 different kids with 5 different mothers.
I couldn't walk in my shoes, so stick to your red boots. With thoughts so thin, even I can see through. It's not a superstition, I believe you got this. Not even your tiara's coming back from this.
I feel like Stevie Wonder got this. I'm so sorry. Like, I feel like Stevie Wonder got that. I love Lily. I love Superwoman. I love her first, like, part. But then I think Stevie got her. So yeah, I think I'm going for Stevie. What do you guys think though, if I'm mistaken? But that's for me. Anyways guys, if you have different opinions, leave in the comment section down below. And also give me other reaction videos to react to if you want. And also don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.